Easy one. Left into a 2v5.
They didn't raid it, but the government, it took down our information and shit.
Oh.
Maybe I mean, they kind of raided it. It wasn't like a raid
Oh!
Asu!
It's winnable! And Elva pointing out the knives have been earned. He backs away with the dash because he's buying time for Houdon. Houdon spotted. Around towards the back. A tap onto the spike. Kang Kang. The emphasis is placed. And a shot lands, but he just cannot manage it.
It was almost a double. It was almost a double kill again. It would have been a double kill ace. It could have been a double kill ace. It could have been. It could have been.
The tempo just been dropped to tad, isn't it?
Yeah.
Slow down the pace.
Smoggy, more like Poggy. Nice one, Chatter. Oh yeah, dude. Angel, what are you doing, bro? What are you doing, Angel? Angel, who are you looking for?
The up angle.
Wait, he baited for KO. They don't clear that corner. They don't clear Zipan. They don't clear Zipan. Psych.
They're gonna clear him. It's a hard clearance from Houdon, but he doesn't have anybody else to trade.
Traded, bro. Amazing, man.
The shot lands. The shot's nailed. Kang Kang.
I hope Kang Gang's got a high buyout.
Now with the dash, plenty of updrafts as well to go. What can he do with it?
Actually, I don't think anyone would dare steal a player from Edward. But no joke, Edward, you might have to increase his buyout, dude. He's looking a little too good out there. Oh, he hit him. Go, Kang Kang. Attack!
Yes! Bro, fucking dirt me up, man.
He's feeling it.
Love that shit out of you, bro. Yeah! Mock those motherfuckers. Yeah, laugh at them.
I don't know, dude. I think I'm a Kang Kang fan.
Excellent stuff. Played it. He's giving him a chance. A golden one. One round. Nobody tagged. Nobody covering him. He tried to break the drone. He didn't even
That's how we're. What the fuck, bro?
Oh, this guy.
What the fuck, bro?
These moments of brilliance just shining through, and it looks like an attempt from EDG. They want to flood in. There's a cascade. There's a gap there, but again, it's answered. Pound for pound, Chow has just been such a ridiculous player, earning the cosmic divide. Kang Kang pushing through. He's got the operator. 61 health. He wants an easy fight.
Yo, Navi is scared, bro.
Choose to take the repeat down. What? Oh God, no scope and get rid of that Nana Swarm. He's
Look at this, Turret man.
Broken. Still so much to watch. Flash over the top.
What?
The flick to the side. Oh my.
But it's Shao again. Four kills in the round, controlling EDG.
Dude.
Putting them out. And EDG.
He's playing so good. Squandered. That's been
the problem. Navi have already let
Is it fake?
Map points slip through their fingers.
They're gonna push back A, then
so
push
far.
Back B and go A.
EDG pull out the impossible once more.
I think.
Stay alive. Operator again. Towards the side, he hasn't. Well, he adjusts his aim for it. They already crossed over to towards the side. There's a flash into it. He's still got the dash.
What? How?
Anyway.
The reaction times are unreal.
What? How did he kill him?
You just know he's not gonna miss.
Cena was waiting.
The aim is just so calm. He's giving him the player advantage now.
Dude, this is insane. Seriously.
An immediate rotation all the way over towards A. Navi. I feel like they've got a bit of a read on this. They've left Shao in a forward position here towards A main because they took that space earlier.
Uh-oh.
The rest of them now grouping up.
Yo! Come on, bro!
It's insane. The reaction times of this guy, I don't know. I haven't seen anything like it. He makes the op look like it's pre-nerf, and it's all running all the way towards B.
Oh no, Viper's alone.
Chichu calls it.
The boys are coming, the boys are coming.
Approaching his position now. Trying to get this plant down. Zipan's there. A clean fight.
Oh wow, he turned the flash.
Chichu,
good job, bro.
It. It. Spike's been
Wait.
To the back. Oh,
really Kang Kang's here. Don't fucking worry. He's got knives. Oh my god, and a forte. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. We're going the fucking distance, dude. It's fucking map one.
You gotta get it over the line. They can't have the repeat.
Ow.
The international stage is the best chance they've had. Yes! Kang Kang! Oh, the consistency.
They can't avoid him, bro.
He puts his team in a 5v4 to win on Pearl.
Can they do it?
Look, my understanding of this is that CNET expects him to reposition and he dry peeks it.
How slow this is being played. Trailblazers getting a bit of information there, spotting Shao. And it's enough to indicate or at least force the rotation.
Yeah. To be fair, they don't have any util they can use, really.
Over. Wasting any time. Turret's broken. Watching towards Ard. It's up to nobody to hold this main
oh,
angle.
Oh, Kang Kang's pushing.
Kang again, exploring close. Catches Angel with the bow out in his hands.
Oh my
now
god.
Now they move forwards.
He is the fucking goat. He is the fucking goat.
The finisher,
nice shot, bro. Nice shot. And the Kang again. Let him finish it, bro. Fuck it. Holy fuck, man. What a fucking beast, bro. Fuck with me. You wanna fuck with me? Dude, he is fired up. I love it. I love his energy. I love his energy.
There's an old commando. All the way through at the back of triple. Smoggy is feeling really susceptible to a bit of spam. Angel,
he's way
twisting,
out.
Turning, auto strike now. Drop down at their feet, but fights are taken. It gives them the timing. Xiao returns the fire, brings out with two.
What?
Zagetsu also collapses and collides. Snakebite at his feet, trying to get the res off. There it is. Adjustments necessary.
The res them, or he's
detained them. It is. Hands up. Kang Kang seeks to claim the kill. There's a rifle. Here's the flash. Why not? Take a fight. Zagetsu says, I dare you. Second guess is it with the off. This
oh
man is playing God. Gun game.
Oh my God.
Back-to-back incredible clutches from Kang Kang there. I mean, the usage of utility, so unorthodox, so good. He gets his thrash in a 1v2 to be able to detain one of the players. Comes around the corner with a short.
Crazy. No, I don't believe it, dude.
Cycles.
This is too crazy.
The orb. As his wingman clears a close area as he cycles through his weaponry.
I love this camera shot. This man's operating at 250 APM. Look at that.
It's not the left hand doing the work. It's the left frontal lobe.
Rent free. Set up on the angle. B-Long has no way to really escape
I
from
this. I fucking love
Kang
Kang so much.
Ah,